move to the boys competition. We have top five times in the state, all from this division. The overwhelming favorite here is two-time defending champion Michael Norman of Vista Murrieta.
On your marks.
Norman, the Division I champion last year, he's run faster than 45.91, Division I section champion. We have Barakat, Teo, Babineau, Beeler, Espinoza, moving up from the 100 to 200, Halvex, Jones, Gray, and Bloke.
Set.
Espinoza leading number two in California, 47.42. Come on back.
On your marks.
Marcel Espinoza moving from the 102. 100 has done very well out of Santa Monica, 47.42, Ocean League Finals.
Set.
First to five. Lane five, Espinoza has been excellent. Santa Monica. And he's moving out and quickly as we come up to 200 meters. There's Espinoza. Espinoza. Second range, he is number one in the USA with his 45.51, best of 45.19 for Mr. Norman. Thank you. Edmondson, Lucero, Humphrey, Patel, Guerrero, Workman, Barba, Mahaffey. Things set up quickly, Workman, Kaelin. We need to set the Moni's ball. Running in third is Canton, Burbank. On the straight, Long Beach ball. Kaelin Humphrey. Humphrey moving well on the outside. Would be lane seven. Workman has been finished. 48-89 on the winner. But Workman, Temecula Valley, does pick it up. 48-89 for Qwintin. For the big finish, on seven. Humphrey, longest follow, 48-95 on second. Third is Josh Canton, Burbank, 49-47. Fourth, Holden Edmondson, Los Alamitos, 50.82. Fifth, Justin Mahaffey, La Quinta, 51.83. Sixth, Victor Becerra, Rancho Verde, Victor at 52.34. And seventh, Francisco Barba, 52.36. Winner, Workman, 48.89.